The journey of a maiden who feared herself worthless across the seas and through her own heart. I'm certain we'll meet again in the world of Voice of Cards someday.